Did you guys know that India's first ever cryptocurrency kiosk was confiscated by the police? It was set up by a crypto startup called Unocoin, who erroneously called it a crypto ATM. Because ATMs need to be approved by the Reserve Bank of India and this kiosk wasn't, it was confiscated. And by the following day, both of the company's co-founders had been arrested. They would end up fighting the RBI in the Supreme Court for more than 2 years, and on March 4th of 2021, they were victorious.